5, final flight level, use for service.
Morning. Eventually got set up. Maximize tripod. That's American 732 from Charlotte to Heathrow. apologies, just testing out some new stuff. I live a bit away from the airport, so no point travelling the whole way to the airport to test out stuff. See, can we get this guy? Should be Air Canada 856. Toronto to Heathrow. should have an Aer Lingus. I don't think I get them though. Should be a 321 over there somewhere. The next one I'm going to get now. Sorry. American 292 from New York to Delhi. Trip of 7300. I will appear over the house at some stage. Here he comes. Sorry, now just moving this around.
arrival, 300 feet, 170, that's me, 35.
Supposed to be a JetBlue coming in over here, but like that, it's a 321, so don't think I'll spot it. Come by, just the angle of the sun this morning.
Good morning, my name is American.
Morning to you, Rambler. Perfect morning for it, all right, yeah. Just all I need now is the planes to pass over.
Ferrari 37 uniform, bye.
So I'm in the Midlands, down in Longford. So get them from all angles down here. Virgin Atlantic from Boston. At 330-300.
Morning, Shamrock 4 Alpha Mike, climbing 12280 direct Lambo.
Hi JBL Collector, it's Panasonic HC-VX1. I did have a better camera, I had a what was that? A Nikon Coolpix P950. Should see the zoom on that. Oh, what do we have here? Swiss. From Chicago to Zurich. Maybe this guy could go behind the tree somewhere. No. That was your fence, but try and get a fella here now. That was United 46 from Houston to Frankfurt. 777-200. Good morning, Kiwi Flight 445. Welcome to the stream. Just testing out some stuff here at home. See you later, EU Rambler. Thanks for all your comments and interaction with my other videos. trying to find locations for my microphone. Should have Delta somewhere, but like that. Just the angle of the sun. Should be over there somewhere, 176, but down too low. By, I get this fella here now. Virgin Atlantic from JFK to Heathrow. 330-900. There's a race on here. First one we have Air Canada, Frankfurt. Montreal, and then the second one coming up is Air France from Detroit, Charles de Gaulle. A Bulgaria or in the Philippines, that's unusual, no? Front again, we have. What do we have now? We have Air France.
Having a check,
mate. Air France from San Francisco. Few coming here now over the front. As I know, we just got you, Condor. That's a stripey one, is it? So you can get in close to them. interesting one coming here soon. Atlas Air, Hopkinsville to Nuremberg. These are usually Air Force charters, I'm thinking. American Air Force charters. We'll see him here now. Record the house, I guess.
Good morning, San Francisco Yankee Kilo. We have flight level 28, joined by 11.
Flight level 170,
JetBlue 841. Turn up. Shining with AKM, I'm 644, I'm 10-5 at 380.
What happened there? Pull the cable out. Don't know what they've done.
300 or greater for JetBlue 841. Roger, Shamrock 106, flight level 620, 250, direct to Lapo, and we're back at 279.
Right, so we should have a few coming up soon. I think we have a few together. We have a KLM 644 from JFK to Amsterdam. 787-1000. Then we have a FedEx 5022-777 from Memphis to Charles de Gaulle. Yeah, like a bus, we have nothing coming, then two come together. So this is the FedEx coming. Where is it? So this is the 777 FedEx. Try and get the KLM for here. Is it an ETA or a ITA? I don't know what you call it.
Thank you.
29.180, Lana Shamrock 106.
Can we get him? 06. No, we'll get him. Oh, it's kind of quiet in my area. Morning, Heesh. How are you today? Not sure about the orange line, Heedish, but maybe you're at the start of the stream in it. Not sure about that one. There will be a few coming, but we'll be off in the distance. None directly over me.
United 918, flight level 390. 0, good morning.
Try and get this fella.
For the Alpha 26 and 58 for runway, 2 seconds over.
Runway is level 350.
British Airways 787 800 from Montreal.
X-ray 380, course to Dublin. 852,
fly level 3, sir. 1-2-5-2, would you read this to Alpha 410, inbound 7?
But I believe you cleared Delta 71 direct to Tobor. Direct to Tobor, Delta 71.
7, flat level 250.
See, can I zoom in on this guy?
Thank you, climbing 390, so Mayday.
No. Not very greeny. The British Airways 351,000 from Austin. We will have a ESA 33900 coming. And then we should have a JetBlue and an Austrian. Get the guy focused in.
What to Niner 180, goodbye, Niner 96 kilo three.
Can I see a thing with the sun on the screen? No. Can I see a thing? Eventually. Eventually.
altitude.
No planes, and then we have two coming together here now.
270, 15 Monte Porto, Singapore, 5
points. So we have, and have JetBlue from JFK to Heathrow.
Mark Decimal 84 or greater, or Canada 852.
The camera will pick him up.
An American 99340.
Austrian. So that's where I'm going to leave it for now. Might do another live later on from the garden. Something that North American planes heading out. See you then.